All new live at 5, a man is in custody tied accused in a deadly shooting last month in Desert Hot Springs. Police say they arrested Richard Douglas Taylor Jr. He's accused of shooting and killing a man on Cactus near 6th Street on November 25th. The victim has not been identified in this case. Taylor remains in custody on $1 million bail and is set to be arraigned tomorrow.